Ron Dutton, who's a fairly famous artist, pinstriper, mechanic, hot rod guy, basically took a F-86 fuel tank that they, extra auxiliary tank that they would bolt under the airplane if they were going long distances, and he made that the body, so that's the aluminum you see there. Basically, it has just a steel frame that connects the front and rear wheels. It's powered by a Harley-Davidson knucklehead engine. Supposedly, this car was built for a movie. Von Dutch built it for a movie, and the movie apparently never got produced. So he gave it in the mid-60s to a friend of his, who kept it until 2008, and then sold it to a car dealer. So, let's see if we can... There you go. Any questions?
Sure.
All the instruments are on the back?
Yeah. Well, actually, you know, because Von Dutch, he was kind of an artist guy, so the instruments are all, I mean, none of them are hooked up. It was kind of the rocket type thing. But the other interesting thing about it is when you get in it to drive it, see the dash is way up here, and your head's way up here. You can't see anything. If you didn't know where the ignition switch was to turn it on, you wouldn't be able to start it because you can't see anything down there. So it's the function, well, obviously you can see the access to the engine. It's not exactly spectacular, so it was more of a work of art than I mean, it runs and drives, but, it does backfire sometimes. Don't stand right behind it with your family. So, okay? Okay, any questions?
Sorry, it's only over.